subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
I'm 50-some.
Okay. What do you do for a living?
I've been singing in the subway for roughly 30-some years.
37?
That's a good thing.
If you don't mind me asking this question, tell me, what was the low point?
The low point is on a Monday or a Tuesday, you don't make that much. But people get paid on Thursday and Friday, and they make up for it.
Okay, it makes sense. Tell me why you decided to enter America's Got Talent.
Well, you know, success is what you make it, right? But there's no better stage, there's no better place to be than right here. You know?
That's a nice thing to say. Okay, well, good luck.
I liked it, even though at times it sounded a little bit rough around the edges, but I didn't mind it because I can feel that really every word that you sang really meant something, you know, and I think that is also very, very important.
Thank you.
Oh my God, I gotta say, whatever Heidi is referring to as the roughness is what I loved that enveloped me. You know, you made every word so simple, so count. If this show can give you the next level of fame, I'm telling you, the train has left the building. You are on the next level.
Well, I'm gonna be honest. Look, you do have a great, incredible voice. Having said that, there is a difference in somebody singing on the subway to somebody singing on the stage of America's Got Talent. There is that gap that you have to bridge. I just don't think you're quite there, if you understand what I mean.
You know what's ironic here, Mike? I was listening to something that Mel was playing during the break, which was a piece of auto-tuned junk. And this is the real deal.
Yeah!
La My name is Alonzo Jones. My stage name is Turf, and I am an extreme hip-hop contortionism dancer.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one.
I graduated from school and said I'm dancing, and my mom kicked me out of the house.
Why?
I don't know. I haven't spoken to her since. Hey, Mom. I was homeless on the streets for about 2 years. Every day, I would just street perform. I would have like $150 in my pocket. And it was just like, do I want to go get a hotel room or do I want to just dance and practice till the sun comes up? And believe it or not, I would actually dance all night.
Moment is now. How do you feel?
Man, I'm so pumped right now, nigga. You do not understand.
All right. Go get him, Turk.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
And what's your name?
My name is Alonzo Jones, but all my friends and family call me Turf.
Turf.
Yes.
Turf, what do you do?
I am a very extreme contortionist dancer.
Oh, good. You know, I've been walking around San Francisco, and you see a lot of guys on the street who do have talent. You know, I guess they're just waiting for their lucky break.
Yes, sir. We all are.
And how do you make money? People just put something down in a cup or something like that?
Yeah. People donate. I see some of my tippers out here. How you doing?
You make enough money to live doing this. You have a house? You have an apartment? Something like that?
I was actually homeless for 2 years before I got my apartment, just dancing on the streets, just doing what I had to do with it.
Right.
But yeah, dancing all 100%.
All right. So you're committed to this, and this is what you're going to do. All right. Well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Good luck, Kirk.
I've never done anything like this. Just to be right here, dreams came true. Thank you.
You know, what I loved about you is that you came out on this stage and you did something I haven't seen yet. You took your time. Every move counted. You are a true original, and I think you're what we're looking for. Sharon?
Turf, all that dancing in the street, you learned your craft. You learned how to control people who watch you. I mean, you have paid your dues on the street, and now it's time for you to take a stage.
Turf, let me, I want to talk to you a little bit. I mean, this is magic right now. This is a moment. You feel a change, don't you?
Yes, sir. I hope every kid that's watching us, who wants to dance, who's ever been told that they can't do it, I just proved to them that you can do it.
Turf, it's bigger than that. For you, it is dance. For everybody out there, it's whatever they want to do. And you have gone harder and longer than most people. Most people don't become homeless. Most people don't embrace something in their life and end up here. And this is an amazing moment. You are a star and your life is about to change. And thank you for being here.
All right, so now we're gonna vote. I got a good feeling about this one.
I got one word. Yes.
That's it.
Vegas,
my friend.
Nobody believes in me. I don't have anyone in the crowd supporting me. Nothing.
Just came here by yourself.
By myself.
You're gonna ride out.
Hey, well, we with you, man. All day.
Let me get this. Ladies, I'm sorry, I'm a man up.
Real man crying.
Thank you, and good night, San Francisco!
That was
fantastic.
Great. Yeah, Turf's great. He really has talent. He's a guy I feel for because he's been struggling.
There was moves there that I have never seen before. I just want to see his life change forever.
Good night, San Francisco. Love you.
Great time here, and we'll see you in the next city. Can't wait.
Change both of our lives.
Hey guys, how are you doing?
Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name's Ricky. I'm from Southwest London.
Yeah.
And I have my beautiful family watching me. I've got my daughter. We just had a baby. She's 6 months. Hence why I've got quite a hoarse voice because I'm no sleep. So.
And what's her name?
Baby Star. And Heavenly is the older one. She's 10.
Heavenly and Star, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Sam Cooke, Change Is Gonna Come.
Okay, big song.
What does that song mean to you?
I was actually, without going into it too much, I was homeless for 8 years. So I really needed a change to come. Mm-hmm.
My name's Ricky, I'm 36 years old, and I'm from Southwest London. Life before I met my partner wasn't great. I was homeless for about 8 years. Grew up, was on my own from sort of like 16. Now I've met my Alicia. We just hit it off. We just had this great chemistry. She's given me 2 beautiful children and she's given me my smile back. And they have just changed my life to the point that I didn't think I ever saw anything this beautiful and this amazing. And now this could be an opportunity where something could actually be good in our lives and we can actually have something.
So have you tried out for anything like this before?
I haven't.
Okay, good luck.
Running every stand
Thank you.
Ricky, I know you might have a problem with your throat at the moment. Nobody else in this audience knew that other than you, lad. That was an unbelievable audition.
Not only are you rocking the man bun, but you're rocking Wembley Arena right now.
Wow.
Ricky, your voice is so strong and your personality is so strong, and I'd like to see so much more from you, so.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
The point when it almost fell apart is the point where I really, really, really liked you, because you picked yourself up. This is why we make the show, genuinely, to find people like you.
I'm gonna kick this off with a yes from me!
It is a yes from me.
I think you've just changed your life today, I really do.
Thank you.
And obviously it's a yes.
You got four yeses.
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, three things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Angelo!
Hi!
Oh, Lord.
Anderson.
Hollywood Anderson.
Hollywood Anderson.
Yeah, I don't know if they got that right, but they told me to come in here and just...
What are you going to sing today?
It's an original called My Best Friend. I wrote about a girl I went to college with and fell madly for. I don't know, I was in love with her.
Let's hear it.
There she goes, she's the one for me. A blind man can say, she's my all in all, she's my everything. She's my seasons and reason, she's my summer, she's my winter, she's my spring. That's why I'm in love with my best friend.
I'm
in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, yeah. I'm a love her. Turn all round, yeah. She's the reason that I'm still I. She's the reason that I'm still alive. She took all the drugs, pain and bad stuff out of my life. And that's the reason why I can live with my hands clean, morally right. I'm in love.
Thank you.
Nice.
Ooh.
Ooh, yes, Bobby. Say it. Do it. You felt it?
I felt it.
Yeah, from the first note, I went, oh!
I just was like, oh, God.
Oh, man, thank God so much. Man.
Oh, so yeah. Good.
That was beautiful.
That was...
It's how you interpret what you're singing. Yes, you wrote it, which makes it so much... I'm so sorry to cut you off.
Go ahead,
I'm
man.
So
you
hype
gotta
right
roll
now.
With it, roll with it.
I was like, I want that song. I want to record that song tomorrow, but the way you... I don't want to. I just want to hear you sing it.
There were so many dimensions to what you just did. Like, every phrase had its own angle, and own color, and own texture, and that was
crazy.
It was so interesting to listen
Appreciate
to.
Appreciate that.
And emotional.
Really good.
Yeah.
Unquestionably, the best audition today. The best audition of the
New York?
Last 2 days, and possibly of the last
of the run so far.
Four cities.
So far.
You're very talented.
Thank y'all so much.
And this isn't about money, right? This is about music, this is about passion, this is about love.
I've been living in New York about 2 years now. I've been homeless, now I mean slept on trains for my dream. I just learned how to play guitar like a year ago. It was gifted to me at Covenant House.
Who gave you the guitar?
Norm Lotz, he's out there. And because of the guitar, I'm here today.
At
Norm,
that.
Baby!
Oh, how you doing?
And he can play the guitar too. He likes Stevie Wonder.
He's like Stevie Wonder.
Hey, man. We just said, how are you? I'm Harry, Jen, Adam.
Hi.
Norm Lotz.
Norm, they're all famous. I know you don't watch TV that often.
They're all famous.
First of all, congratulations to you for being so dedicated in the work that you do.
Thank you.
It's a formality, but I think we should vote anyway.
You're going to Hollywood!
Right on. Congratulations. That was beautiful. Good job.
Don't cry, because I'm going to cry. Woo! Stop it. Stop it.
You did it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, thank y'all.
It's so good, baby.
Thank you.
So good.
Beautiful.
Oh, man.
Great job.
Thank you. Oh, man. Thank y'all. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you for the work. You did a great job.
Thank you. What? Oh, man. Oh, man. Congratulations, man. That's fantastic.
Hey, let me tell you that.
That was something special.
That's very powerful
stuff. Yeah.
Very, very powerful stuff.
You all right? Oh, man, I'm good. I'm
that was so great. That's what.
I wish Keith was here, because he so would have went nuts for that.
He would have gone like this.
He's going to have to watch that back and forth.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right. I love What's that. Up? I mean, you jogged in.
How's it going,
you,
guys?
Are you ready for this?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Tell us who you are.
My name is Dennis Lorenzo.
Where you from, man?
From Philadelphia, PA, West Philly.
West Philly.
Yeah, West Philly in the house.
How old are you?
26.
Well, tell us about your journey here, man.
Well, man, it's been a long journey.
I grew up in West Philly. Where I come from, they call it the bottom. People are out there, they have guns on them, you know. And my dad was murdered when I was 5. Growing up without a dad, it was really tough. Like a hero, but I can't fly. I definitely started going down the wrong path. Standing on the corner, you know, dealing with people that I'm not supposed to be dealing with. I was sleeping in cars, sleeping in parks, storage units, and pretty much anywhere I could find. I would ask myself, how do I go from where I am right now to where I want to be? I applied for a job, and it was a little embarrassing because then they asked me for my address. You know, I'm like, hey, I live around the corner. And they're like, yeah, but where? And I'm like, listen, man, I live in a tent. He's like, you know what? I'm gonna give you a shot. So, I mean, I got the job, and life just turned around. Fast forward, I met my girlfriend. We're living together. We got a beautiful baby girl. Her name is Aaliyah. She's my pride and joy. I think she's gonna be a singer. And when she was born, it was such a defining moment for me. I grew up without a dad, you know, and I feel like this is my moment to be that man, to step up and support my family. To say, like, you know, do you have what it takes, you know, to be the American Idol? It's been a little tough, but I needed it. I feel like it's a prerequisite. If you don't have that moving forward, I feel like you can't appreciate it when you're at the top.
I'm very excited to hear what you're gonna do.
I'm gonna sing Unaware by Alan Stone.
More than you own, yeah.
authority. Yeah, cause you say that you care. And I was unaware. You say that you care. Yes, you did. And I was unaware.
I'm smiling the whole time they're doing this. It's refreshing.
Thank you.
I really do. The way you sound, I love your delivery, and you bring in your attitude.
Yes, sir.
You know, you're delivering all my checkboxes.
Sure. Thank you, man.
We see a lot of people, and we like, are they going to develop into an American Idol?
Yeah.
Like, we don't have to convince ourselves that this sounds good. It just does.
Mm. Thank you.
How long have you had that guitar?
I've had this for a little...
Has that got a hole in it?
Yeah, because we see these kids come in and their parents have bought them.
Right.
The nicest guitar money can buy. You just took a guitar...
With a hole in it.
With a hole in it. And you made that thing with three chords have all the soul that it needs. You did it.
Well, you're just proof that it ain't the equipment. This is the absolute thing you use it for.
Yeah. I mean, your deal is why I signed up for this. Just this feeling. Like I said, it's your journey and what this show's about, American dreams. I'm a excited, happy, fired up yes.
Katie, tell me what you think of it.
I am a heck yes.
And I am standing up screaming and
thank
hollering.
You.
Congratulations. It's a yes from
thank
me.
You
you're
guys.
Going to Hollywood,
thank
my
you
friend.
So much.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank
good
you
to
so
see
much,
you.
Guys.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Woo! Enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
He's definitely going to bring some competition.
Woo! You know, he's.
Oh, no. That's
he's just got
good.
And next in to face the judges is Robbie Hantz.
It's all yours, mate.
Hi. What's your name, sir?
Robbie Hantz.
Can I ask how old you are?
26.
And how long have you been performing music?
Since I was a kid. I was standing in the middle of the street and I sing. And it's the every second thought, you know?
And where do you live, Robbie?
Everywhere.
What do you mean, everywhere?
My current status at the moment is I am homeless.
Ah, okay.
I've been homeless for about 6 years on and off. Two nights out of every fortnight, like, I'll stay somewhere, like, a friend's house or something. But the rest of the time, yeah, just kicking out on the street. I sleep in doorways, alleyways, just trying to keep dry. As a child, I felt like I was a big burden on people. I grew up in a single mother family. She had three jobs that she used to work every week. You know, it took its toll on her. So I was put into care at 13 years old. I never really gelled with any of the families or any of the people that I got with. And so it was easier for me to just shut myself away and just put my brain into things I love to do. I have always sung. I don't think there's anything else in my life that I do with such, you know, such passion. This competition is obviously a big thing. It could add the element of security. It could change my life, yeah, definitely.
You've obviously had a difficult life. Has music helped you?
Yeah, and it showed me that I'm worth a little something.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
Damien Rice, Coconut Skins.
Okay.
I hope he's going to be good, do you?
Robbie, good luck.
Now you can hold her hand and show her how you cry. Explain to her your weakness so she understands. then roll over and die. You can read decisions before you crumble up inside. Spend your time asking everyone else's permission, then run away and hide. You can sit on chimneys, yeah, put some fire up your eyes. No need to know what you're doing or waiting for, but if anyone should ask, tell them I've been licking cold, cutting up skins, we've been hanging out. Tell them God just dropped by to forgive our sins and relieve us our doubt. Oh, now you can hold her wrist, but your basket has a hole. You can lie between her legs and go looking for, tell her you're searching for her soul, yeah. You can wait for ages, watch your compass turn to cold. But time is contagious, and everybody's getting old. Thank you.
Okay, Rita.
What do you feel like when you listen to music?
You know, when you listen to music and when you listen to that song of the time and the place where you remember that song and it creates the scene?
Yeah.
That's what it does.
I think you are more than capable of doing that for other people.
Felisa.
Robbie, I am really glad that you came today. You look like someone that's been lost for a while, and I think you've lost your confidence in your skill, and I think you need to realise the potential you have and how good you are.
Yeah, Robbie, I think you're a very talented guy. But I don't think you've had a break in life, you know, and I think you absolutely deserve that.
Robbie, I think you've got lots of talent and absolutely zero confidence, and that's the only thing to work on from my perspective. Robbie, we're going to vote right now. Louis.
Robbie, I think you're talented. And I'm going to give you a chance and I'm going to say yes.
Robbie, I am going to say yes.
Thank you, Teresa.
Robbie. I say yes.
Bobby, you've got four yeses. You know I'll be well done.
Congratulations. Well done, man. I'm thrilled for you. Good job.
I feel like he's here ready to turn a new page.
If you give him time, give him space, and you give him some of your knowledge,
yeah,
I think you'll come back with a bang.
You're going to bring it when you come back.
We're going to have to, aren't we? We're going to have to.
Hey guys, I'm Alicia Dixon. I was your favourite judge on Britain's Got Talent, and I'm over here in America doing America's Got Talent. You know what? It kind of looks like I'm really good friends with Simon Cowell. For more of these videos from Talent Recap, all you need to do, hit that button below to subscribe.